Hello, sir. Would you like a draught of ale, some bread and cheese?
Connor, this here is Oliver, and that is Corey. Great people. Ollie, this is Connor, the man I was talking about, the Lord of the Manor.
We were passing through his hall and met some of your townsfolk. They were thirsty, and we had some barrels in the back. And...
I am no lord, and these are my friends, not my townsfolk. What brings you to the road with a cart full of spirits for sale?
We were innkeepers until the king took our inn for some military such and such, left us out on our round bar.
Hey, you should settle here. We could use an inn.
Good idea.
We would, but without the inn itself, we don't have much choice, and building one isn't cheap.
We certainly have a need for something of the sort. I will speak with my friends at the mill and see what we can do about building ourselves one. If it can be arranged, would you consider ending your search here?
Of course, we'll have an inn again.
This should suffice.
Thank you. You won't regret this, Connor. We promise.